Welcome back, my fellow hunters and huntresses, to Lodge. I'm your host, Game Hunter, and welcome back to part 3 of Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Future Soldier. As we do, we're going to carry on with the campaign, which will be the third mission of the story. So yeah, let's get cracking and see what the third mission has to offer us. Continue campaign. 2-1. Go. Just like to thank everybody for the support on the series and the channel in general. Very much appreciated. Nice, a bit bright. Okay, so this is the next mission. It's Noble Tempest. We've got a locate, secure, extract a CIA officer called Daniel Sykes, and we're going to be in Nigeria in this one. So yeah, let's get cracking. That's like a drone, so we'll be given a drone. Yeah, so it's deployed with LB, yeah, so it's exactly the same as a modern Ghost Recon, so let's crack on. Mine cover, deploy your pie pod with up, right. I guess we've got to do a bit of sniping in this one. So let's get cracking. Let's get out of here, start the mission. Right, here we go. Let's crack on. Okay. Here we are, Nigeria. Oh my God. There we go, so let's see that. So I gotta go around this way, right? Gotta love the quickness. Go, 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 go. Okay. Take a bow. Oh, crap. Thanks, pal. I saved gun. I'm dead, isn't he? Oh, is there somebody around here? No. And we're clear. Just get some more bullets. Alright, let's go, 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 go. So that's where we've got to go, the harbour. Oh, nice. So now we've got to deal with shit shoppers as well. Thanks very much. We've got our own. There we are. So you got to admit that drone was quite good, isn't it? Right, let's get cracking then. And this is what we've got to secure, by the harbour. There's a few people. Use your drone to find intel on enemy locations. Cool, damn it. Wow, there's a few people here, aren't there? Jesus Christ. Says we've got a marker, how are we supposed to mark them? Where the hell are they? Ah, oh, there's one. Jesus Christ. Come on. Can't see any more. Is that him? Oh yeah, just the one. Ooh, good night. Go to bed, son. Whew. That was simple enough, wasn't it, really? It was all out war when it started, but we got there. Not many people there. Oh, Right, two, come on, where are you? There we go. There we go. Tell you where the choppers are here now. Great stuff. Oh, whatever, where we've got to take him through the streets, eh? Left, left, left. Oh my god, come on. Who are we firing at? Oh, yes, come on. You're all gone. Grabs him along. Come on, you're going back this way. Get up somewhere. I've got old. Oh my god, come on, come on, come on. Oh, this is intense. The helicopter's taking shots. Whoa, bloody hell. That's one way of taking them out. Threat neutralized. Everyone all right? I'm fine. Yeah, we're all good. Well, that was a very quick mission, if that was it. No, I didn't think it was. Too easy, that. Come on, mates, let's get out of here. Coming in, guys, let's get out. So far, so good. Stay behind us, mate. You haven't got any bloody guns. That's what I mean. Take a day off, son. No, thought it could be through there. Still carry on. Good. Exactly. What the hell was that? That was very poor flipping rats. So we've got to go back to the station to back. Oh my god. They look really weird, them rats. So where do we go from here? He's safe now. We can concentrate on getting the intel. Let's go, guys. Go, go, go. Hopefully, we won't have to do much fighting. But I've got a funny feeling it's not going to be just easy. Oh, just walk in. Looks like we're in the village here, so we've got to go and good night, son. Come on. How's he gonna spot us, man? We're in the camouflage. Good night, my friend. Sleep tight. Carry on. Not that far away, to be honest. Nothing that way. Nothing that way. Oh no. Good night. Well, that's gone downhill quite fast. Are they firing at? Why is he doing it that way? Flipping hell. Why were they too far away, bloody idiots? Come on, where are you? That's him gone. Is that mine? You've heard gunfire, but I can't see no one over there, you know. Is that more? Come on, come on, where are you? Oh, piss off. That's it. Is that more? Can't see the body. Oh, that was a good stump. That's a ball, isn't it? I got it. Yeah, that's it. Clear. Right, let's go, guys. Go, go, go. Come on. So this is a gas station, is it? We're all waiting. 3, 4. Well, it certainly is abandoned. Let's go then. Get any closer, up we go. Come on, guys, up here we go, son. Here we go. There's nobody here. Oh, there we are. That's the best way, not our business. We just got a career for the intel. I don't know where the hell we are. Oh, great. It would have been nice to have a bit of help, though, wouldn't it? Got a feeling we're going to meet some more bad guys before. Yep. There's a reason why they're running in the opposite direction. Okay. engaged. Oh, it took them all out. Oh, crap. Who's firing, for flip's sake? No, don't jump. Take the cover, you idiot. Good night. Is it? No, it is. Now let's cure. Ooh, excuse me. Right, come on, we're getting close to the bloody vehicle now. God. Oh my God. Oh, he's got the heat. Shoot down the helicopter, you idiots. Did we get him? Aha, so it must have been, we've already killed him, so that's the good. My helicopter's gone anyway. Go over the roof. Come on, put your head up. Come on. Simple as this, put your head up. Ah, oh, I'd go for that. Why is it all the way over here? Oh yeah, there's a gas station. One over there, where's the other two? Now just gotta make it to the LZ, I'm guessing. Oh no. What loaded gun? Where? Aha. Quicker doing it this way. Yes. Come on, come on. Whew. Well, that was a fun and tough little challenge one. There we go guys, that's the third mission done, Noble Tempest. Thank you for joining us, I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope to see you back here again for part four, which will be mission four. But for now, thank you very much, and I'll see you again very soon. Thank you and goodbye.